100 divided by 8. 1 is less, therefore next. 10 is not less, therefore with 10. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 10, but not greater. 8 multiply by 2, 16. 16 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 8. 8 is not greater, okay. Subtract 10 minus 8, 2. Next, 20. 8 multiply by 3, 24 is greater. Multiply by 2, 16 is not greater, okay. Subtract 4. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.